what the hell is Harry Potter? I mean, what is it? In this YouTube channel, I will be doing movie reviews of superhero movies like DC and Marvel movies. Just to start off, a big spoiler alert to people who haven't seen Wonder Woman, I'll be uncovering secrets that will ruin it. And so, Wonder Woman, yeah, I'm going to be reviewing that. Wonder Woman was a great movie, I loved it. It was so much better than Batman vs. Superman and Suicide Squad, even though I sort of like Suicide Squad. But yeah, I love the actor for Steve Trevor, the scene where he wrapped Diana's lasso around his wrist and said, "I am taking you to the front." I loved that. I loved how sort of like his comedic acting made that scene much more enjoyable. And all the jokes throughout were well placed, like when when they were in the bar and that other guy said, "I am both frightened," and Diana used her like super strength in the bar fight, and the other guy said, "I am both frightened and aroused." I really liked that as well, and when I was in the cinema, other people laughed. So I thought that was very good. And I loved how the sort of typical person dies and the hero gets angry and defeats the villain. I loved how they sort of made that happen. And so it was after the dramatic plot twist when you think that Ares has finally been defeated, and after she's killed the German general. But then it turns out the war's still going on, and the person who's funding the operation is Ares. And so I loved that, even though it was and you never saw it coming, and even though it sort of happened, directors do that in movies sometimes, and you sort of get used to it after a while, but that you never saw it coming, because after the letdown of Batman vs. Superman, you would have thought it would just be a fight the villain, and you never saw the plot twist coming. So I thought that was really well done, and the death scene, as I said before, I love that, how Steve Trevor did that Dark Knight Rises fly off into the sky and explode thing, and even though he didn't come back to life, we gotta call Morgan Freeman and get him to like come and see if there was any like ejection or like ejecting seat or autopilot, because then he might be alive and that'll be so cool. Oh wait, it's World War One. But I loved how Wonder Woman got angry and finally defeated Ares, and the last battle was so good, and yeah, I really love the movie in whole, and well, I guess that's the end of my video, so click the subscribe button and like it, because that will be really good, and please don't dislike it, because I've put a lot of hard work into this, and thank you.